This is the Claypool system, final testing, operating normally. Good registry of voltage available. Charging system currently putting out 14 plus volts. We have a successful deployment.